Hello, hello. Do not expect the very loud boss today. You okay, boss man? If you can tell how rough my voice is. If you can tell how rough my voice is, we did a. We did a 3.5 hour stream yesterday where I am. Hey, Kosek. Where I voice acted for all of the Paper Mario characters. All of them. And it was real fucking rough. I'm not gonna lie. And then I forgot to charge up my fucking, I forgot to charge up my fucking Switch controllers. Because I'm so fucking tired. But you know what? Money problems don't stop. You are a smexy person. Thank you. Yeah, my voice was pretty fucking dead. After yesterday and... I've taken like 2 Advil, I've got a cup of hot coffee beside me, and a bottle of water. And I am just in a fucking state. Saltwater gargle. That doesn't work. Don't you know your support to you expected to be 100% of the time? Unsub. Well, I guess I'll just fucking kill myself. Don't worry about it. Bang. I'm fucking dead. Alright, this dumb girl. Yeah, your boyfriend's on the other side of the fucking island. Go talk to him. Dumb bitch. Yeah, I'll take that jar of honey, and I'll lather myself up in it. Yeah, what are you gonna do about it? Nothing. Absolutely fucking nothing. Shit. Is Boss the soldier from TF2? Do not ask me to do any voices today, please. I am... begging on my fucking knees today. I am so dead. I am so fucking dead voice-wise. Please do not ask me. I'm begging. Right, you're a flying water type, right? Well, friend, get in there. Hi, boss. Has Neko begun her rampage yet? I don't think she's here. Sorry, friend. You took unnecessary damage. I apologize. Counterpoint. Cross poison. No, don't say her name, you'll summon her. What's the worst that Neko can do at this point? There's not a lot Neko can do at this point. Full squad wipe. Yeah, well, we either get a full squad wipe and have to restart the whole fucking game, or we don't squad wipe, and it becomes a war again, and I have to think off the top of my head about what the fuck I'm gonna do against fucking, Steel Gym. Because right now, my entire idea is just, like, level up Bubbles, and have him, Infernape, and Machamp just fucking crush the competition. Fuck you, Luxio. I don't like you, Luxio. Trash. Wait, who is the Steel Gym? My brain has stopped working. Volkner is electric. What about this? You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Oh, Byron. Yeah, we're not keeping friend out here. We're getting cunt back in the game. Wife had a cardiac event last night, so I'm in ER. Oh my god. My guy. My guy, are you gonna be okay? Like, is she gonna be fucking okay? Like, what the fuck? Jesus, my guy! I don't know how good or bad cardiac events are, so... I'm with NOC, a puzzle, homie assistant... Now you can tell if your Pokemon has a penis or a vagina. Is a receiver or is a sender? Thanks. Will this help me in any way, shape, or form? Nope. Well then, fuck you. Oh god, it is okay. Still, Jesus Christ, man. I'm sorry. I wish I didn't sound like this. Because I feel like I'm being fucking insincere. Alright, new route, new encounter, who dis? Man, I wish we could capture you, but the double effect clause is still in effect, baby. Dual chop. It's not very effective. Low sweep. Blah. Oh shit, we haven't captured a float soul. I think. Really? I remember. But fuck it, we'll throw a ball anyway. Yeet. A success. Goofball. Its flotation sac developed as a result of pursuing aquatic prey. Floatso carries people as if it were a rubber raft. Who wants to name the Floatso? Wait, shit, my Nuzlocke prices, where are they? Fuck. There they are. There they are, chat. There you go. Now you can donate money. Ashley for my wife. Well, it's a boy, but we will name it Ashley. You got it, Buster. Ashley. Welcome to the team, Ashley. What is your stats? Oh, damn, that ain't fucking bad. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. This bitch be fast. So long as there's rain. So long as there's rain. Hell yeah. We're gonna grind a little bit, get Goofball up a few levels as we put Spiker. But we're gonna put Friend in Bakugo. I'm gonna put these two and Bugs Bunny in box for right now.
One debt to society later.
This thing is gonna be faster than punt the entire time, but it's fine. Did he just shit water at me? Jesse, the question has already been answered. There's a fucking church in Pokemon Diamond and Pearl that you can go visit. And it works the same as any fucking religion in church. It annoys the fuck out of me, and I wish it would burn. I am not nice when it comes to religion, I'm sorry. It's also really weird and creepy because it's the only place in the game without music. Blade Slash. It's a burb. A very weak burb. We're gonna chop it. I've never played Shin Megami Tensei and I don't plan to. So I have no idea what you're referencing. No, fuck, I wasn't ready for him. No, shit. Oh God. No. Oh God. What did I do? Sweet Jesus, what did I do? Oh God, I'm an idiot. I am so sorry, Punt! No! Oh my God! We're gonna die. We're straight up gonna die. We're dead. We're so fucking dead. I'm a fucking idiot. I'm a fucking idiot. Oh my God, I'm gonna die and I'm gonna have to restart the whole fucking thing because I'm a fucking idiot. Oh my God! There's no chance. There's no shot. We're fucking dead. Yeah. We're so fucking dead. Boss, we need to push the- What big red button? What big red button? There's no- Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so pissed at myself. I'm so angry at myself. Oh my god. I'm doing nothing. I'm doing fuck all to this thing. I'm doing nothing. Oh my god. We're dead. We're dead. Heracross woke up. We're fucked. I am so fucking stupid! Oh, easy! Me being a fucking idiot and ruining our fucking... Ah! He still has two grass types. He still has two fucking grass types. There's nothing I can do. We're dead. And the run's dead! The run's dead because I'm a fucking idiot! God damn it! I'm so fucking angry at myself. Oh my god. I am actually angry. What was the ruling? If we lose, we are permanently dead. If we lose, we're permanently dead. Doesn't matter the circumstance. Fuck! I totally forgot he fights us on the bridge. And my brain was like, hey, maybe if we go to that stupid fucking rock island, we can grind up real quick and get a Ryolu egg. And now, I can't do that. 'Cause I'm dead. And I have no one to blame but myself for being fucking stupid. No, Raffle's right. If all my mons die, even if I have some in the box, they're dead. Like, I lose. Are you going to have to restart? Yeah, I am. I'm gonna have to re-fucking start. Fuck. Great. I was looking forward to a war today, and now we don't get a war. I don't even know how to delete the save. And I don't know how to start a poll on here. I don't know how to do that. I'm sorry. Fuck, how do I... How do I make a new save? Give me a minute. Son of a... Fuck. I am just so fucking upset. That'll delete the whole game from the system, and I just don't want to deal with that right now. I'm sorry. All right, chat, what do we call ourselves now? Vengeance. Okay. Can't name them after swears. Alright, chat, which store do we go with this time? We have two for penguin, two for turtle. Piplup. Oh, shit. Aramis donated 20 for Piplup. Personally, I go water type. We have four for the penguin. For the monkey. I will fuck your tiny butthole, you piece of shit. I assume Aramis has a name ready. I don't know.
One debt to society later.
Oh, he was responsible. No, I'm responsible for the last wipe because I accidentally ran into him like a fucking idiot. Have the voice right now to voice act, guys. Please stop. I'm already having a hard enough day as it is. That loss just did not help. All right, we got the penguin. Blob is now exochi. Remember that you can donate stuff and you can save it up. I have a full history of every donation right in front of me at all times. So if you want to donate to buy bullets, revives, whatever, or rerolls, go right ahead.
One debt to society later.
You always have that option. I honor every donation. Yeah, that's exactly how it works, Nico. Nuzlocke does not start till we get Pokeballs. Why do I get the feeling our little penguin here is not physically strong? But killing a Pokemon is always cheaper. Alright, it was Exachi. Chi is the Piplup's name. If I just keep clicking A, we'll get out of here. Do I want to be here right now? Robot, the problem is that it's not that I don't want to be here, it's that I have to be here. I don't get a choice right now. Finances right now are... I don't get a choice. That's it. That is literally it. It's not a question of you don't want to be here. It's a question. It's the problem of, well, fuck me, I guess. I need to do this to make up for the 2 months where I got fucked over by my disability and rent ain't cheap. And I hope I'm not coming off as hostile or mean or cruel. I'm mad at myself. It has been a rough fucking day. I have been miserable and just all day. And I was really looking forward to stream. And then I go and fuck up real badly. And not even in a funny way. It wasn't even a funny fuck up. It was just straight up piss off. Looked at our little penguin stats. honestly partly why I only have like the 2D model up, like my character up right now, is because like I look like shit. I look very tired. I look very dead. And just... Yeah, no, I don't look good right now. But I'll tough it out. I will tough it out for you guys. Oh my god, stop growling, please. I know you guys do, but here's the thing. Love and care does not pay for the bills. I wish they did. I wish I could put food on the table with love and care. I wish I could. Shadow, how the fuck would that even work? How the fuck would a Yu-Gi-Oh! Nuzlocke even work? I don't even know where to begin with that. Genuinely, I don't. All right. We got balls, kids.
One debt to society later.
Your wife is a Bidoof. All right, Miss Bidoof's name is Ashley. Only use a card that we pick? That would take forever, my guy. Like, I think you underestimate how long that would fucking take. Like, that just doesn't work at the end of the day. It's a Starly. Wants to name the 1-inch tall bird. That's a big bird. Who wants to name the burb? Is it really 1 inch? Yep. It's a small bird. Because Starly is actually 1 foot long, I name Dodecimus.
One debt to society later.
I really need to be looking at these guys' stats. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, Exegy, why? Okay, you're fine, Dodecimus. But you two, what the fuck is your issue? Oh my god! My Pokemon hurt me. My Pokemon physically hurt me. Our Piplup sucks! Most water attacks are special. Fucking oof, bud. Ouch, Exegi, why are you the most powerful member of our globe-trotting multicultural demigod? Why? His physical isn't good either. No, Piplup is supposed to be a special attacker. And our special attacker is garbage. It does seem oddly weak. That's because it is. It is depressingly weak. Much like my will right now. Like, it'll be tanky in special defense. Cool. I really wish there was a gem where you got a name-changing item. Yeah. Okay. Also, how do you set your own piece onto super chats? What am I doing wrong here? I don't know. Type in the actual dollar section. Ah, okay. How do you like your penguin? I wish our penguin wasn't a fucking idiot. I wish it wasn't crippled. What happened with Boss's penguin? Our penguin has blue special attack, so it's shit and special. I was about to say they have vitamins. We can use vitamins. We can use vitamins. We just can't use items during battle. Which reminds me. I like the green. Oh, I didn't think you could get them vitamins. No, we can. We can get vitamins. Ah, fuck it, nice quick attack. Yeah. It's been all day with coughing. kind of find it funny that the menu has instructions to go when they clearly indicate it. Everything just lowers down attack. Alright, and he should be in here. I'm gonna kill him. I allow items outside of combat, I just can't use them in combat. That fool, he gave us the item so we don't have to risk damaging it during his brutal defeat at our hands and feet nearby objects and Pokemon. Can a Pokemon shit? Yes. Seven and level nine. What's our team at? Grind up a little bit more before we go take on Target. And new route, which means new Pokemon. Scare my little penguin. But you don't scare my bird. Is it a farting sound? All right, let's capture Bidoof.
Get in the ball.
Who wants to name our little Badoo? It's only 8 inches. Who wants to name it? Our little flower girl. Rowan. Okay. Rowan it is.
One debt to society later.
My daughter. Aw. But we'll take good care of her. Alright, now we'll just beat the shit out of everything over here. Fuck. He's dead, Jim. One way to guarantee the medic is working. Well, like I said, you guys can preemptively buy revives and bullets. You guys can do that. I am being honest. You guys can, like, save stuff up. Uh-oh. Our bird is poisoned. Four revives set by the wayside. Oh, damn! Thanks, Aramis. This time we're ready for this motherfucker. This time we're ready for him. He's got a bird and a turtle. He's got a bird and a turtle. He's gonna use Leaf Age. More tackle. Well, I'm just gonna keep growling you till you're fucking useless. Thank you. Oh, it only knows tackle and withdrawal. I'm an idiot. Jesus Christ, we're only doing 1 point of damage now. Well, he doesn't have grass moves, so we can switch back to our fucking Piplup. Bullets for the future, please. Well, that's 12 bullets saved up. Shit. All right, Route 203. What is the Pokemon here? What shall we get this time, chat? Oh, it's a mystery. Oh, it's a mystery. A Shinx. All right. Team's coming together. It is. All right, what do we name the Shinx, chat? What do we name it? Someone named this thing. If not, I get to name it, so... All right, loud. Because it always gets intimidate. All right, we got loud onto the team. He won't be much help for the first gym, but hey. We already got two Pokemon for that.
One debt to society later.
I am feeling the steam run out of me. I think I'll get us to the cave entrance and then I'll end stream for the night because I'm so tired. And tomorrow I'm going to be streaming more too. Oh, my leg fell asleep, son of a bitch! Ah! 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 God damn it! Ah, fuck! Oh my god! My leg has fallen asleep. Time to cut it off. Get the saw. I hope you got money to pay for that surgery. Super chat doesn't take anything. I get all my super chats. They're all for me. Alright, I'm gonna show you how I look right now, because fuck. I need to show you guys. I need to be honest. We saved. Turn that off. Hey, chat. Yeah, I look fucking miserable, don't I? Alright. Thank you all so much for coming. We have to restart the Nuzlocke from the ground up again. Shit sucks, I know, but we'll get back to where we were, I promise. Thanks for having us. You're always welcome. Every Friday, Monday, Wednesday, Friday, Saturday are when I stream. I'm going to be streaming a lot more to make up for a lot of lost money because my disability fucked us up real bad. Yeah, hopefully my voice will be fully recovered by tomorrow. So I will talk to you all tomorrow. Good night, everybody.